Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to delete a shared folder in Active Directory 2016. So stick around to find out how. To delete a shared folder in Active Directory, we need to browse to the organizational unit or container where this share resides. In this case, it is shared folders under the Wellington container. To delete a shared folder, we need to click on the object. As you can see, I have selected a shared folder that I wish to delete. You can tell by this as it has a blue box around the object. As you can see, the toolbar has reacted to me selecting that object, and you can see that a red cross has appeared. You can click on this if you wish to delete the shared folder. You can right click on the object and a context menu will appear. And you can select delete. You will receive a message with the title Active Directory Domain Services with a message saying, are you sure you want to delete the shared folder name System Root Share? If you click yes, and as you can see, the shared folder has been deleted successfully. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to delete a shared folder in Active Directory 2016.